Welcome to Quantitative Adda. Friends, yesterday we started the daily GK bits and today is the second day. So we'll go to see the today bits, okay? So first one is, where is the physical research laboratory situated? So the options are New Delhi, Nagpur, Bangalore, Hyderabad, Ahmedabad. Okay, and we will see the answers last, friends. Once we complete the all 10 bits, we will see the answers, okay? And going to see second bit. The Department of School Education and Literacy has formulated the Samagra Shikshan Integrated Scheme for School Education as a centrally sponsored scheme, and it is being implemented throughout the country with effect from the year 2018-19. This program sub-schemes which are the following schemes? Okay, this program subsumes which are the following schemes? The options are Teachers Education. Second one is Sarva Siksha Abhiyan. Third one is Rashtriya Madhyamik Siksha Abhiyan. Fourth one A and C. Fifth one all of the above. We'll see the answer later. Third question. A world-class exhibition on four eminent personalities of Bengal would be organized at National Library in Kolkata at permanent basis. Which of the following is not included in these personalities? So options are Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose, Rabindranath Tagore, Vinayak Damodar Savarkar, and Bankim Chandra Chattopadhyay, Dr. Shyama Prasad Mukherjee. So we will see the answer later. Fourth one is, recently election commissioner inaugurated a new manufacturing facility for EVM production in which city? So options are Solapur, Bangalore, Agra, Kollam, Raipur. So we will see the answer later. Fifth one, Swayam. SWAYAM. Swayam is the program of which of the following ministry? So options are Ministry of Scheme and Science and Technology, Ministry of Agriculture and Farmers, Ministry of Environment and Forest Climate Change, Ministry of HRD Human Resource Development, and last one is Ministry of Home Affairs. We'll see the answer later. Sixth one, recently famous Hindi poet Gopal Das Neeraj passed away. He belonged to which state? Options are Rajasthan, Uttar Pradesh, Madhya Pradesh, Haryana, Kerala. So, seventh one, recently which non-banking financial company has been awarded with NABARD award in 2018? So, options are Muthoot Finance, L&T Finance Holdings, Bajaj Finance Limited, Repco Microfinance, and Mahindra & Mahindra Finance Services Limited. So, next question is, the University Grants Commission has constituted a committee to look into the matters related to examination reform under the chairpersonship of which are the following? So the options are Yashpal, T.S.R. Subramanian, Pankaj Saran, M.M. Sulanki, Arvind Gupta. So next question is, who has been reappointed as the chairperson of the Technical and Professional Education Regulator All India Council for the Technical Education? So options are Dr. M.P. Punia, Krishnamaniam Kasturian, Krishnaswamy Kasturi Rangan, Rakesh Kumar Srivastava, Anil Karwal, Anita Karwal, Professor Anil D. Sahasra Bodhi. We will see the answer later. And the final question is, CSIR, National Physical Laboratory NPL, has signed MOU with which of the following for the indigenous development of petroleum certified reference materials under trade name of Bharatiya Nirdikshak Dravyas. So options are BPCL, HPCL, IOC, ONGC, Reliance Industries. Okay friends, the 10 questions completed. Now we will see the answers. So first one is, where is the physical research laboratory situated? Answer is Ahmedabad. Next one, the Department of School Education and Literacy has formulated the Samagra Shiksha Integrated Scheme for School Education as centrally sponsored scheme, and it is being implemented throughout the country with effect from the year 2018-19. This program subsumes which of the following schemes? Answer is all of the above. I mean, Teachers Education, Sarva Shiksha Abhiyan, Rashtriya Madhyamik Shiksha Abhiyan. So the answer is all of the above. Third one, a world-class exhibition on four eminent personalities of Bengal would be organized at a National Library in Kolkata at a permanent basis. Which of the following is not included in those personalities? So the answer is Vinayak Damodar Savarkar. Fourth one, recently election commission inaugurated a new manufacturing facility for EVM production in which city? The answer is Bangalore. Fifth one, Swayam is the program of which of the following ministry? The Swayam is the following ministry, that is HRD, Human Resource Development. So sixth one is, recently famous Hindi poet Gopal Das Neeraj passed away. He belongs to Uttar Pradesh. So and seventh one is, recently which non-banking financial company has been awarded with NABARD award 2018? So the non-banking finance company is Repco Microfinance. And eighth one is, the University Grants Commission has constituted a committee to look into the matters related to examination reform under the chairpersonship of which of the following? So the answer is M.M. Sulanki. And ninth one is, who has been reappointed as the chairperson of the Technical and Professional Education Regulator, All India Council for the Technical Education? The answer is Professor Anil D. Sahasrabudhi. Tenth one, the final one is, CSIR, National Physical Laboratory, NPL, has signed MOU with which of the following for indigenous development of petroleum certified reference materials under trade name of Bharatiya Nirdikshak Dravyas? The answer is HPCL. Okay friends, thank you very much. Thanks for watching. Please share, like and subscribe our channel so that we will get the notifications once we upload the videos. Okay, thank you very much.